guys, welcome to video number 5 on the Presenter Vlogs. This is for anyone who wants to be a presenter and for people who are already presenters, really. I will be sharing a lot of interesting tips. You should absolutely check out the podcast I released earlier this year. It is called the MPW Podcast. All you need to do is click on this card right here and go on straight to my SoundCloud page. On this video, I answer the question to shout or not to shout. As a presenter, your microphone is your best friend or your worst enemy, depending on how you use it. Already, the microphone is set to amplify your voice. All you need to do is speak naturally, set the microphone to a comfortable voice level, and let the microphone do its job. If you scream while you present, the audio levels will fluctuate. Even worse, your audience can tell that you're screaming at them. And they're gonna be like, "Why is this person screaming at me? What have I done? Like, I'm not guilty. Like, I have no fault. Why am I being yelled at?" That is how I feel when I hear presenters who scream. So all you need to do is speak at your natural, comfortable level. Of course, if you're a person who has a very soft voice, you might want to consider raising your voice a little bit, but never cross the threshold into screaming or shouting. Take it easy, speak naturally, and let the microphone be your friend. Go ahead and try this tip and let me know what you think. If there are tips you want me to focus on, let me know right down in the comment section. If you like this tip that I just shared, go right ahead and like the video, give it a thumbs up, and go right ahead and subscribe to my channel to get more of the Presenter Vlogs.